I love this fish. I love spending time with her. Wish we could spend the rest of our lives here, in our little home, but we can't. I have to let her go. I have to give her up.
You know, I'd say try not to think about her, you know?
Plenty of fish in the sea. You know, why didn't you come out with us for a drink tonight?
Cheers, man. I'll let you know.
Let me know, all right?
Thanks, man.
See ya.
Take care. Drink about an hour ago, and it's gone right to my head. When I met you, it was peace unknown. I set out to get you with a fine-tooth comb. I was soft inside, there was something going on. You do something to me that I can't explain.
Not bad.
Where have you been?
Like, I've just been taking a bit of time off. I felt like I needed it, you know?
You've been sick?
After what happened. Well, sick's maybe not the right word for it, but...
Right. Yeah, well, you know, I was in a meeting with HR and, you know, I've heard some rumours, man. You really got to come back.
I need to go back in and feed my fish.
I'll give you a shout soon, yeah?
All right.
Okay, cool. Take care, man. Bye.
Oh, that is low. You think you're so great, don't you? You think you're such a catch. But you can't talk to me like that. You take that back, you fucking bitch. Just fucking die.
I could have killed you for fuck's sake. This really isn't right, and I think it's time I just let you go.